United Nations officials are trying to draw attention to the issue of sanitation. They say more than 1 billion people in the world have no toilet, and they've designated November 19 as World Toilet Day. Hundreds of people marched in the Indian capital, New Delhi. About 600 million people in the country live without a toilet. Many children die there each year of diarrhea and other illnesses due to poor hygienic conditions. Women without access to toilets are more vulnerable to sexual attacks.
And that will help to decrease poverty, health risk, and expenditure on health. So that is also the cause of dignity and safety for women.
I hate having to relieve myself outdoors. I feel uncomfortable, especially when I see men around.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi has made installing toilets one of his country's top priorities.